media friends, ladies and gentlemen, may I present to you the Audi A6 e-tron concept. The Audi A6 e-tron concept is going to build on our PPE platform, and the platform is developed under Audi's leadership together with Porsche. Our A6 e-tron concept, convincing, with an outstanding and unmistakable Audi design, the iconic single frame, and an outstanding aerodynamic value of just 0.22. And the car will further offer an E-range of more than 700 kilometers and will be ready for high voltage charging of 270 kilowatts. And Audi drivers will just need 10 minutes to charge the battery to a level sufficient to power the car more than 300 kilometers.
We at Audi have a strong philosophy regarding the exterior design. We want to build the most attractive and progressive cars also in the electric world. The Audi A6 e-tron concept is a preview of upcoming C-Class limousine based on our PPE platform. First, you see clearly it's a Sportback. We have the typical sleek Sportback silhouette, including the daylight opening you know from other Sportback models. One level lower, we have the typical Audi pronunciation of all four wheels via strong muscles. These muscles are bold modeled, but they are sculptural integrated into the body side. And this is for us the next formal step, because it's looking quite muscular and bold, but also quite clean. The front shows clearly the evolution of our so-called inverted face. This is now an evolution because we hide some light functions in the black mask. And that's why the top part, the main light, what you read, is very, very slim. It's the slimmest headlight you find on an Audi model. This headlight has three rows of LEDs where the customer can configure his own daytime running light. Via several DML modules in the front and the side, we project our turn indicators onto the floor. Via the projection, we communicate with pedestrians, and of course, this is for us a strong safety feature. Coming to the rear end, two more things are very important to mention. First, the black panel, which includes the rear lights, because it's an extension of the rear screen. Under the black panel, you see a light bar, which is made via OLEDs. And via these OLEDs, you have very three-dimensional light animations. The second important point is that the rear end is clearly driven by aerodynamics. Obviously, when you have a low drag coefficient, you have a higher range on an electric car, and this is clearly visible here in the A6 e-tron concept. So, to sum it up, the A6 e-tron concept is a perfect extension of our future e-tron lineup, and I'm really looking forward to see this beauty on the road.